According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow, yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy! Breakfast is ready!
Coming! Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can you believe this is happening?
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lids on your fuzz.
Oh, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye. Barry, I told you. Stop flying in the house.
Barry, is that fuzz gel?
A little.
It's a special day, finally graduating.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
Those were so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Hi, Barry.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
This incorporating amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pump. Under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are.
Bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dean Buswell.
Welcome, new Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes our graduation ceremonies. And begins your career at Honex Industries.
Are we gonna pick our job today? I heard it's just orientation.
Huh. Whoa, heads up. Here we go.
Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Mantenga sus manos y antenas adentro del cabine en todo momento.
I wonder what it's gonna be like.
A little scary. Welcome to Honex, a division of Honexco and a part of the Hexagon Group.
This is it.
Right, you're right.
At Honex, we also constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are testing a new helmet technology.
What do you think
this? I don't
know. And here we have our latest advancement, the chrome.
Wow, what does that do?
Touches our little strand of honey to find out in the forest. Save us money.
Can anyone work on the chrome?
Your life.
Thank you.